divided the books of the Bible into chapters. The chapter divisions were made by Stephen Langton, the Archbishop of Canterbury, in the year 1227 AD. Kindly like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel Venerable Biblic for more Bible Punch. Thank you. God bless.